Core sample looks. Oh, scientific would be very nice. Right here. Yeah, I could go for science over there. After that, I don't want to play nomads. After that would be nomads. Yeah, it's either science over there or play nomad somewhere. Oh, actually, I can probably make science work over here. Yeah, let's make science work over here. Nomad could be a good player. He waited here for last. I'm just being stubborn and doesn't want to play. What's the call? Nomad. He waited to play last because he this is a good spot, right? A bit far from water, but nothing too serious. Seven. There we go. Have to nuke him out. Let's get this aluminum. I can use it for something else later. Sell down some fuel and buy some then for the going for power. Nice. Look at the scavenger shipping way too much. So I have two choices. I could either get good or I could nuke him out. I think I'll get good. Oh wait, why am I starting to steal? A bit too early into power. Power is not very high. Oops. Oh, like Mr. Crane. He's more doing a service for everyone else than earning money himself. I could go for some power and claims. I'll go for 28 actually. And then onion cream. Going over here. And I'm gonna keep looking. I'm gonna get one more steel. Because he's not gonna skip enough steel. And then I will get some Yato going. country. Buy some cheap aluminum. Well, it's cheap. Actually, I don't even need teleportation, right? I really need this energy forge. He is shipping way too much. I'll just get a good. I think they're relatively new players. Don't have to be too mean to them. I should stop food though. And I should sell out oxygen to buy the fuel because, simply put, they are not having enough fuel. 73. I need 30k. Food over here. I have teleportation, so I don't really mind. Oh, that's a really nice hit. You can have it. It's not a particularly useful one for me. Go for some camp. Since power is so dead, right? Maybe I can just get away with not building power, which is energy forge. Let's go with nanotech for now. And then, let's get good. Did I get some glass? No. Keep going into fuel. What I really need is a hack array. I want cold fusion, no, not really. Virtual reality, no, not really. Snap drain, no, not really. So, pressure dome is okay. Okay, virtual reality, while I'm at it. And then, just wait. Buy to iron, nice and cheap. How come power is so dead? So I got a super doctor just in case. Let's see, 180. Let's just buy someone out first. A tree. Let's just get this guy first. No, can't have it for cheap. got someone, very nice. Really? This is all the power on the map, and just enough. Streaming on twitch.tv/haptopus. Let's do this. Defend it. I did not expect that. Entry. Electronics. Is there a hack array somewhere? I could go for a hack array somewhere. Here. So I went for super conductor on my way out. But doesn't really matter. More financial instrument. Let's try by this guy. For fun. There we go. Kill a few as well. There we go. It's sub tank, 64 tank. I think that's a Buddha will kill you in 3 days. 187. I'll buy it and scrap it. Let's hack iron. Iron's fine. I can't even really make it much use of that crane, so I'll just leave it there. Oh, but you three can be something else, like, I don't know, the trunks. What I get, aluminum water. This one is aluminum free. There we go. I'm live. So I'm gonna talk about sup. You're over here, right? You're fine. Your file was fine. I mean, you did a good job. Just weeding it out. Because weeding out was the right idea, because there are like the science file over here. Well, he find it wrong. He's supposed to. Find over here, then he does some shipping steel. And so, we'll be much better over here. My spot will do too. If you do some digging, you can perhaps get some water over here. Or just, you know, since these are like dry ice tiles, you can just use them as like carbon scrubbing tiles. And you don't really need this water. I just did the teleportation so that I can have some fun over here. These are free grass tiles, by the way. I can get grass for free. And I still don't understand how come power is so cheap. This guy is the only power producer, and yet power maintained cheap for most of the time. Mind-boggling. So I just took a risk and just go for energy vault. It's just free, two free power. It's just a free geo, in a sense. I think sub did this kind of weird. Yeah, the sub also did this. Otherwise, like I think your power entry was too early. Power wasn't that high. Even though you can make power money, you could have made more with going for water and some food, or and you can also just a trace tile, right? Because you're nomad, you can just return this crane and just put it over here or over here. Anything, right? Then better than a trace tile. Actually, if you want, right, you can find one over here and one over here. Then you close the water, silicon. Aluminum is close enough, right? A little bit of shipping, you will save a lot of shipping this way. And the scavenger, it's just a bit too weak happen over here. I think they're all low level, and you have to do so much shipping. It's just not a good find. And I think he finds second, because I find third, and 64 tech, find fourth, find last. Waiting was right. Just I'll wait for one more match, I suppose. I'll put a break here, and I'll go back live if I manage to find him.